I'm going to ask then that all of you that are here to be ordained, would you please stand? Now, all of you have signed these ordination vows previously, but I'm going to ask you to say, "I do," so we can do this formally. Do you vow to serve your fellow man metaphysically to the very best of your ability? Answer, I do. Do you vow to serve the interests of the International Metaphysical Ministry to the best of your ability? Answer,
I do.
Do you vow to abide by the final decisions of the Board of Directors of the International Metaphysical Ministry?
I do.
Do you vow to accept the responsibility of all financial obligations of your ministry to the parent body of the International Metaphysical Ministry?
I do.
Do you vow to try to keep a high image of the metaphysical ministry before the public?
I do.
Do you vow not to let personal suffering show forth to the public that could affect your work with them?
I do.
Do you vow not to knowingly engage in any felonious acts which could bring negative reaction to yourself or to your metaphysical ministry?
I do.
Do you vow to try to work together with other teachers, even though disputes may arise from time to time?
I do.
Do you vow to give service to those who can, that you can help, who are without means to donate, contribute, or pay for teaching, counseling, and other services of the metaphysical ministry? This is very important.
I do.
Do you vow that unless you resign from the metaphysical ministry by written resignation, that you are expected to keep all of these ordination vows taken? And finally, do you vow above all that you accept ordination into the metaphysical ministry for the purpose of serving life and thus God? Thank you. I, from my heart to your heart, from the God that is within us all, as a group, I ordain you all this day. God bless you. Thank you.